to the home straight with less than 5 furlongs to go. Border Abbey pursued by Caro Beg, Izzy the Aussie, then Silver Tiger, Woola Maloo. Margot De Medici, Charles D'Amelie's outpaced and still last as they race through the halfway stage. It's Border Abbey by 2.5 lengths. Caro Beg and Margot De Medici has unseated the rider, gone wrong and unseated the rider coming inside the last half mile. So the leaders are inside the final three and Border Abbey's stay in front has come to an end. As